says we'd seen a car.
Gauge down here. I'm going to be following him over to the other side of town. Got to say, the brakes are absolutely amazing in this car, and it shifts much nicer than my 88. When the boost is coming on, but when it does, it feels absolutely fantastic. It feels like a fighter jet. Thank you. now, and I just wanted to do a quick review on that 944 turbo that I drove today. I just want to say that the car looked and drove like a brand new 944 turbo, and I want to preface this by saying that, you know, if you drove this 88 NA back to back with my Turbo S, the way I have my boost coming in, you really wouldn't notice much of a difference between the cars. I mean, the Turbo S does have like acceleration that will make you dizzy, but it's very smooth and it feels a lot like how the NA torque curve is. However, that said, his boost comes in like suddenly, and he's running more PSI than I am. So I was poking around in traffic and we didn't go very far, so I'm just trying to be conscious of what's going on, and I realized like, hey, I haven't got on the boost yet, so I was already in third gear, and I just gave it a good goose, and it was amazing. I mean, it just like threw me back in the seat, and it was just incredible. I mentioned that it felt like a fighter jet. It really did. It really was so much fun. So anyway, guys, I'm almost home, so I want to give a shout out to him for letting me drive his car, and I had a blast in it, and I hope you enjoyed driving my 88. And to all of y'all out there, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next time.